guys, in today's video, we're gonna check out the best camping flashlight in this year. I made this list based on my personal opinion, and I've tried to list them based on their price, quality, durability, and many more. To find out more information about these camping flashlight, you can check out the description below. If you want to get a best quality camping flashlight according to your needs, then watch the video till the end and then decide to buy. At the first position of our list, we have Gearlight LED Tactical Flashlight Stone 1000. This set of Gearlight Tactical LED flashlights are awesome camping flashlights. It comes in a set of two, which makes the price even better. The flashlights can focus on objects up to 1,000 feet away, are water resistant, and made of virtually indestructible. With powerful LED bulbs, these flashlights can last up to 5 hours on only 3 AA batteries. Moving on to the next at number two, Anker Boulder LC90 Rechargeable Flashlight. Anker's Boulder 2-Cell 900 Lumen Cree LED flashlight is an awesome choice to bring with you camping. The flashlight is a great size with a full hand grip without it being too big and bulky. Additionally, the flashlight is water resistant and will last up to 30 hours on its medium setting. The flashlight comes with premium rechargeable 3,350 mAh batteries and includes 5 different light settings: high/medium/low/strobe/SOS. The number 3 position is held by Maglite ST3D16 Maglite LED 3-Cell D Flashlight. Maglite flashlights are the standard in flashlights and are some of the most durable lights you can buy. This 3-Cell D flashlight is great for camping because it will be difficult to lose. A flashlight of this size is not something easy to overlook. Additionally, because of the size, this flashlight has the longest running time of any flashlight on our list. This flashlight will run for a whopping 80 hours. It might not be the brightest light at 165 lumens, but it will still provide plenty of light for most needs and will last you a very long time. Next, at number 4, we have J5 Tactical Vone PRO Flashlight. This J5 Tactical Vone Pro Flashlight is a great option to take with you camping. With a flashlight able to produce 300 lumens, you will not be lacking for light. The flashlight is very compact and can easily clip onto your belt, pants, pocket, or fit inside your pocket. This flashlight runs off of a single AA battery, so you don't have to worry about bringing lots of extra batteries. The number 5 position is held by Stanley Fatmax Spotlight Flashlight. Stanley's Fatmax SL10 LEDs Rechargeable LED Spotlight is a great option for those who like the larger spotlight feel. At 920 lumens, this spotlight will have lots of light for all situations. As an added feature, there's a USB port that allows you to charge mobile devices and small electronics directly from the flashlight. The number 6 position is dominated by Maglite Mini Pro LED. Maglite's Mini LED flashlight makes a great camping flashlight because it is compact and very durable. Like its bigger brother on this list, this Maglite offers great quality and lots of light. At 272 lumens, this flashlight is great for general camping usage. Additionally, the flashlight comes with the required 2 AA batteries as well as a nylon holster. This is a solid option for someone looking for a simple camping flashlight. Moving on to the next at number 7 with McAfin 5-Pack Mini LED Flashlights. McAfin's pack of 5 mini LED flashlights is great for those campers looking for a lot of flashlights. This would be perfect if you are wanting to buy flashlights for your kids. While producing 300 lumens, these flashlights are small and compact and allow you to easily carry them in a pocket. These flashlights produce a lot of light and are great for camping. The number 8 position is held by Streamlight Stylus Pro LED Pen Light. Streamlight's Pro LED Pen Light is a great option for campers who would like a small and convenient backup flashlight. Because this flashlight is a pen light, it is very slim and can easily fit in your pocket. At only 100 lumens, it is not the brightest flashlight, but it will still produce plenty of light inside a tent or in a small area. It would be great as a backup flashlight or a small utility flashlight for checking things like pots, pans, or anything at close range. Next, at number 9, we have Streamlight Pro Tac Professional Tactical Light. Streamlight's 88061 Pro Tac flashlight is a great pocket flashlight for camping. This is a great choice for campers who are looking for a compact yet powerful flashlight that can easily fit in your pocket. At 350 lumens, this small flashlight will provide you with lots of light in an easy-to-carry size. Additionally, this flashlight can run off of multiple battery types, including 1C Rhone 123 lithium battery, 1AA alkaline, or 1AA lithium battery. The only downside to this camping flashlight is that it does not have the longest running time. On high, this light can only run for 1.75 hours. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Fenix PD35 TAC 1000 Lumen CREXP LED Tactical Flashlight. In many ways, this flashlight resembles the Anker Rechargeable Boulder LC90 LED flashlight. However, there are some differences and advantages. The Fenix flashlight already includes 2C Rhone 123 lithium batteries. It can be powered by the two of them, or by a single ion rechargeable battery. It's tactically designed, with a switch on its tail enabling an instant activation. The brightness is 1000 lumens, slightly more than the Anker's product, and the LED bulbs are guaranteed to last 50,000 hours. The Fenix PD35 has a very comfortable design. It fits firmly into the palm of your hand or in the pocket. The material it's made of is aircraft-grade aluminum. Nonetheless, it's also lightweight, only 85 grams, so you can carry it anywhere without noticing its weight's addition to your gear. Another unique feature is the indicator that tells you when the batteries run out of juice. This is highly important, and not many flashlights have this feature. With a low power indicator, you will never be caught off guard when the batteries are exhausted. That's all for today. We upload travel products review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.